It's Tomos Day. Tomos Day. Tomos Day. Check out what I picked up today. It's a 2008 Tomos Aero. Electric start with 797 and a half kilometers. So, Dwayne's been wanting one of these really bad. Ames had, I think, three of them. One of them, buddy Mark has, and he's hopped it up a little bit. I think he's hanging on to that, might have sold it. And I think the other two, one of them, this one, and the other one, I know the other guy who bought the other one, I don't think he's going to sell it. He may eventually, but it'll probably be in worse shape than this one. I got a call on Friday from an ad that I got, or that I responded to. And I guess that lady had talked to the Ames, where it was purchased from, and said, or got told, two of my phone numbers, which didn't work anymore. So when I replied to the ad, she saw who it was and got my third number. Contacted me, and we worked it out to pick it up today. Dwayne's been wanting one of these really bad. He got kind of screwed when the third one got sold 5 minutes before he got there. And his brother and I were talking about a little bit of incentive for their lawn mowing company. So here is the incentive, and we're going to see what happens when he shows up.
Fucking hell. How in the fuck?
So you're not supposed to be getting clients?
I got a bunch of questions.
Aren't you not supposed to be getting clients?
Yeah.
What are your questions?
What's this doing in your truck?
Where's your five clients?
Not here yet. Will be though.
You need to stay in the truck until you do.
Holy cow.
I want you to look at the GoPro on the back of my truck. Up. Still blinking?
You fucker.
Is it still blinking?
Yeah.
Why don't you say thank you, Sherry?
Who's that?
Thanks, Sherry.
Thank you, Sherry. It's cool. Thank you very much.
Get your client. Take your photos. Otherwise, you or myself or Chris will be riding her.
Holy cow.
Fucking. I seen the orange bike.
Oh, shit. Fuck, do you have to do now?
Nice little lady talked to Hugh. Nice little lady talked to Hugh. Lady by the name of Sherry. Sherry upgraded. Sherry lives downtown now, and the hills are too much for a 45 kilometer an hour Tomos. So she was sad to let it go. She wanted to see your face on the GoPro, So get your clients. Hold the brake, hit the button. Hold the brake, hit the button.
What?
Hold the brake, hit the button. Oh, actually, I should probably get a key for you. But yeah.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah, watch your mouth.
Oh, sorry for the F-bombs. Yeah, I'm just...
They gotta be tightened up, but...
Yeah, I won't be doing that because I messed it up on the other one.
Yep.
797 clicks.
Yep, she just took it around St. Albert a bit. Stock, clean. From Ames. Ames told her to call me. She tried both the numbers that Ames gave and they didn't work anymore. I saw it on Kijiji, sent her a message, and she got my third number. She was nice enough to wait for me instead of getting her wanting price, so you can thank her for that.
That's not an incentive to go get some more clients? I don't know what is.
Yeah. Well, go get your own clients and take good care of them.